great win. It all started with my team. We all play good together. We all vibe good together on and off the court. And I think that's where it all started, and I think that's what gave us the edge on top of Redondo, is that we play a lot of team ball.
But in the third quarter, there was a certain player, yourself, that just seemed to step up and take control. Just talk about that moment or the thought process.
I had to. It was now or never. But it was just, I take what the defense gives me. I didn't want to really force nothing. I just try to let the game come to me as much as possible. And sometimes coach might need me to score here or make a particular pass. And I do that. I really respect my coach, and I try to go on what he says. Cedric Bearfield, Corona Centennial, he's talented. His handle, he's talented. That was my favorite going up against, and I hope that in the future, we're both two teams from around the same area, so we'll probably see each other again. So we'll probably play them again. That was my favorite player going up against this tournament.
What does it mean to you not only to be the champion of the National Division, but to be MVP?
It means a lot. Sitting out a lot last year, the year before that, and the year before that, this is my first full season. So being my first full season in a tournament like this, it means a lot to get the Most Valuable Player Award. I'm very happy, I'm very excited, and I'm ready to see what the future holds.
Well, you know, we're so happy. This is our first time winning the National Division. We've been in the tournament quite a few times. I think the best was we came runner-up back in the early 2000s to a good El Camino team, and so we're just really honored and thankful that we won this thing.
Coach, is this your second big night in San Diego? 8 years ago, 06 McDonald's game. Is this your second big night in San Diego?
It's probably a bigger night. Yeah, bigger night. The McDonald's game was a great event, and but this is our team. This is our school, and so it means much more to me.
Well, this team, the character of that Redondo team is always of toughness, and that's what the coach preaches and teaches that. And so they're a very tough team to play, and they showed that even losing their two starters, that they came out and the other kids stepped right in and did what they wanted to do. At halftime, we were just lucky that our defense kind of kept us in the game in the second quarter. Then some shots started to drop for us, and the momentum kind of swung our way a little bit, and we were able to ride it in.
It seems like it's a little tough for you this year. You don't really have that big-time name star that you can lean on. But then Currie in the third quarter said, "I'll take it over." Was that intentional, or did he just take it over?
He just kind of goes with the flow. He's such he has a great feel for the game, and really a genius on the court. And he just kind of picks and chooses, and then he knows when it's time and the other team is vulnerable. And so a big bonus for our club.
One last question. I know you're superstitious. I have you on video this morning, 10 a.m., watching games here in the gym. Did you arrive early at the gym because the whole week you've been arriving early?
Or? I did it yesterday to watch, because I really wanted to watch the 9 o'clock game, and we had some time to kill, and today I did it because I was superstitious. So you're right on target with that one.